So hi everyone, hope you're doing good. So today we have new updates coming from Capgemini and Cognizant. Both are looking for junior developers and the package is quite decent for a fresher, which is 4.5 LPA. So if you're a 2021 pass out, you may apply for these roles before 14th of June. So we move into the description of Capgemini and the eligibility criteria. So you need to move to the portal of Capgemini for the job description and the link. So you must have a bachelor's degree or a master's degree in computer science or IT related fields such as information security or information technology or cybersecurity. And you should be able to be work in a team, should be a team player. Apart from that, should be able to adapt to a multicultural environment. And if you have done an internship or have some prior experience in some projects, so that would be an added bonus and easy process in recruitment. If you look into the requirement from any technical field, you should be well versed with Java, either with Java, .NET, C#, and should be familiar with Angular, either AngularJS, ReactJS, or Spring framework. You should be curious about DevOps and have basic understanding of various tools and practices. Apart from all this, you should be able to maintain a database. So you need some clarity about DBMS. And some are DBMS and should be able to write some queries. And in order for formal communication, should be well versed with English. You should have fluency in English, both speaking and writing. And if you have done a certification or are familiar with French or Dutch, it would be added bonus. They may call you to these prime locations if the clients are from their location. So it would be a plus point. So this is all about the description. You should be able to write efficient code. You should be able to work on these frameworks and should be able to maintain desktop applications and web application and involve in overall software development cycle. And the link is just in the description. You should apply. So you may even apply for this role by your LinkedIn profile. So if you have a LinkedIn profile which is up to date, you may just connect it and apply via your LinkedIn profile. You just don't have to go through all this, and you may even apply by filling out this form. You just put your first name, last name, and your necessary details. You may add your LinkedIn profile for reference and add an optional message. You must give your resume in this option, and if you have any experience letter or internship letter, you should add this or any certification. And just if you are from India, just say no. I don't know why they have added this option. Maybe they'll call you to the prime location based on project requirement in near future. So this would be all. And the package is 4.5 LPA. Moving on to the new update from Cognizant. Cognizant is looking for developers and the pay is around 4.1 LPA to 4.5 LPA. And it should be able to solve various problems, should be well versed with coding and DBMS and basic fundamentals of computer science. It's a level one job, and for this you need to create an ID on your Superset portal, add your resume and your educational qualification, and you are able to apply for various openings through this portal. If you look into the requirements, you should have no active backlog, should have a 60% aggregate overall in your bachelor's, in your 10th and your 12th. So there are no such specific or technical specifications in this role. Maybe they train you for that, or you should, if you have it, any certification or expertise, you may add it in your resume. So that would be all about this two roles. So apply for it before 14th of June midnight, and same goes for Capgemini. And if you have any added questions, you may drop into the comments or reach me via LinkedIn or my social handles, which are on the top right corner of the screen. So that would be all. All the best.